Right. Yeah, yeah. Very shortly after I graduated, I got a great agent, Marie Gibson, who is still my agent. And I started auditioning kind of right away. And then I think I graduated in September and got my first professional acting job in January. A silent on-camera role on The 100. That was super exciting. It was, first time being on a professional set as an actor.